A patient is being intubated with a King Vision channel blade configured laryngoscope. As the blade enters the valvula and pushes against the glossoepiglottic ligament, evidence of lingual tonsil hyperplasia is seen. This LTH should not interfere with the intubation with the video laryngoscope, and it is unknown whether it would have hindered direct laryngoscopy.